let's take a closer look. The first step is to invite people to join your review. An email invitation will be sent, and the reviewer will be automatically added to your review when they accept. With Covidence, you can collaborate with anyone. They don't need to be affiliated with your organisation. To import references, click Import and upload a file. Duplicates are automatically identified. You can see how many were removed and check them. Machine learning features save time and keep you in control. If your review is in medical and health sciences, you can automatically exclude studies that are not randomized controlled trials before screening. The tool is over 95% accurate and can be turned on and off at any time. Title and abstract screening is as simple as clicking yes, no, or maybe. And whether you are at your desk or on the move on your mobile, you can screen quickly from anywhere. Machine learning sorts the studies by most relevant based on your previous screening behaviour. This gets the relevant studies through to the full text screening stage sooner and keeps the review team in control of every decision. Choose to show or hide an abstract. Filter the list. And add notes for you and your team. You can also get a summary of conflicts to manage to help you make the final decision faster. Once decisions are made, studies with a yes vote will move forward to full text screening. Full text screening works in a similar way, and here you choose to include or exclude. When you choose to exclude, you'll be asked to select a reason. And this reason will show in your Prisma flowchart along with all the other voting history. You can customise exclusion reasons in settings. When you are ready to extract data from studies, customise our template or start from scratch. Extraction 1 is optimised for intervention reviews with a standard PICO structure and exports to RevNAN. Extraction 2 is great for non-intervention reviews and flexible data collection. If you opt for dual reviewer extraction, you will be guided to complete consensus. The consensus screen highlights the number of conflicts between the two reviewers. You can easily select what the final decision should be on each data point by selecting either one of the reviewer's data or by entering your final decision. You can also use Covidence to assess the risk of bias. Go to Quality Assessment and customize our template or create your own. At any point during the review process, you can update your review settings, manage your team, control criteria and exclusion reasons, and view and manage tags. When it's time to export, choose the format that is right for you. You can export your references at any stage in the process and in a variety of formats. We also provide an integrator reliability export for the screening stages, together with all the data extraction and quality assessments you have added for your studies.